was a groundbreaking ceremony for a new factory.
Did she mention seeing anyone who was sick? Anyone on a plane at the airport?
No. She said she was jet-lagged.
The average person touches their face 3 to 5 times every waking minute. In between, we're touching doorknobs, water fountains, and each other.
Beth!
Mom?
No, go up to your room, honey.
So we have a virus with no treatment protocol and no vaccine at this time.
You had a seizure this morning, Beth.
She had a history of seizures.
No.
Allergies.
As of last night, there were 32 cases.
Unfortunately, she did die.